I'm Razzy here with a new video, and today I'm going to show you the best thumbnail maker for Windows for free, so let's jump into the video. Firstly, the name of the app is Photoscape X. Before you leave, I will show you the best way to make thumbnail using this app, so stay tuned. Now there is also a pro version of this app, but now I'm using the non-pro, aka free version. So now I will show you how can we make thumbnail using this app, so I will be making this thumbnail. Now let's open this file. I will show you how to make this file soon, so after opening, this will be opened on the viewer tab, so hit Ctrl C to copy it, and then paste it by hitting Ctrl V. Now, I will click on insert. Then I will drag and drop these two images. Then resize it. Then click on layers, then put those below. And put the text layer on top. Now click on the text and type the text you want. Then you can arrange them accordingly. Then I will enable the watermark layer. Now our thumbnail is done. Now let's save it by clicking on the save. Then save as. I'm saving it on the desktop. Now let's minimize it. Now I will open the image. Now you can see that our thumbnail is looking good. I have made the previous thumbnail on Photoshop, but it's looking similar. I will get to that later. Now let's see how we can make the file. For that, open Photoscape X. Now click the three dot. Then new, then make sure it's on 1920 by 1080. Then OK. Now go to insert text. Then change the text style according to your thumbnail. Now I'm changing the color and adding stroke and shadow to it. Then click on insert image. Then select a image. Now right click on it, then scale, fit. Now the file is set. You can set this according to your style. Now let's save it as a project, so we can open it like this. Save. Save as a project. I'm saving it on desktop. Now if I open this file, you will get the same interface, but I will tell you that this is not as advanced as Photoshop, but it's good for making thumbnail and short edits. If you look at the app, you can see that there is so many options to play with. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. See you soon.